This is another quick tip on rendering from CGI lipstick course, especially on how to render certain regions of your image instead of rendering the whole image, especially when the image is large. When you're rendering like, I don't know, 6,000, 10,000 pixels, you can specify in Blender areas in your composition that you want to render first, and then you want to render the whole image when you're happy with them. So by pressing the zero, you're going to get into your composition. I have everything set up. Then I'm going to go pressing the Control B on my keyboard. Then I'm going to specify, for example, I just want to render this, or maybe I want to render only that area and see how it's going to come out. When I press render, it's going to bring up another window. I'm going to bring it over here so we can take a look at it. It's going through it. It's calculating everything, making sure that everything is nice and smooth. Everything, the reflections are working. The shading is fine. Let me zoom out. Yeah, see, you can see here nicely. So only that area was actually rendered. If I was about to render the whole image, it would probably take me, you know, 10 times, 20 times longer. I can only test here, see everything is perfect. I'm happy with it. And if I want to get out of it, I'm going to press Control B again, cover everything, and I'm back where I need to be.